From Charlotte Motor Speedway, it's the Coca-Cola 600 here on PRN, NASCAR's longest race and toughest test of men and machine. I'm Doug Rice, along with Mark Garrett.
Doug, a lot of guys have won the Coca-Cola 500, but haven't been around at the end of 600 miles. On the other hand, we've also seen some surprise winners here at Charlotte. Guys like Casey Mears, Jamie McMurray, and David Ruderman.
The race starts in daylight, it ends in darkness. 600 miles here at Charlotte Motor Speedway in the Coca-Cola 600.
Keep that momentum. Nice traction now. Make the pass. Clear on the right. That's just good drafting right there. Stay in the pocket. One up top. We'll get him next time, buddy. Right clear. Outside. Gotta stay in the wake, buddy. Let's work together. Nice all clear, bud. Nice. All up high. You've got the momentum. Let's use it. Let's get around him. You know what you're doing out there. High side. Up in. Right side clear. Outside. New leader. You got this, buddy. Your rival is all the way in the back.